Forever Purge came out in 2021, and James DeMonaco has already said he has ideas for a sixth film. As for me, it's time to rest these weary bones for a little while. I'm gonna go get married, finally, and work on things that aren't the kill count. I love this show, and I'll miss it for the next 6 months, but I gotta try to stretch my legs creatively. Don't worry, we'll be in good hands for the meantime. Until we meet again, I'm James A. Janisse.